Dr. Atachiku, the doctor of business. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Jigawa State, Barrister Ibrahim Hassan Hadeja, the Secretary to the State Government. The Minister of Solid Minerals, heavily represented by Alhaji Kaka. I guess you have to repeat that paper at the technical session. It's indeed great achievement, great focus. Honorable Commissioners here present, the representative of the Speaker of State House of Assembly, members of the State House of Assembly, my own, my President, the President of Businessmen, the President of NESIMA, Chief Basi Adam, my sister, the Yellow Day of Yoruba Land, the Yellow Day of Jigawa, the first Deputy President of NESIMA, my sister Haji Asaratu Aliu, the second Deputy President of NESIMA, executive members of NESIMA also, the presidents of city chambers, our special guest, Alliance Minister of Commerce to Business Jigawa State for this occasion. I also want to welcome Her Excellency, the Ambassador of Cote d'Ivoire, for honoring the Chamber's invitation to be in Jigawa State for the first time. In the same vein, I want to welcome my President and members of the family who find it worthy to hold the 56th Annual General Meeting here in Busia, Jigawa State since its creation about a quarter of a century ago. We are indeed honored by your distinguished presence. It is indeed a great honor to us and to me personally, because the choice of Jigawa State for the meeting was not by coincidence, but deliberate for so many reasons. First, to reunite was one of our own in order to renew acquaintances. Secondly, is a desire to rotate the meeting among the states in the Federation. And in our case, it's for members to enjoy our fresh and undiluted air, clean environment, the warmth and hospitality of our people, and even more importantly, to escape from the hustle and bustle of the city lives that you are used to. I say a very big thank you for choosing Jigawa for this occasion. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the choice of your theme for discussion in this year's meeting is apt and could not have come at a better time than now, when the need for diversification of the nation's economy became more obvious in view of the dwindling oil revenues occasioned by economic meltdown. Equally worrying is the threat posed by militants who find it worthy to continuously blow up the five lines that were jeopardizing the nation's economy, and this portends great danger. Our continuous reliance on this single source of revenue is worrying and dangerous for so many reasons that have been discussed over and over at various fora across the country. So the sooner we diversify, the better, because we are richly endowed as a nation. We have the human and a variety of God-given resources that are hidden beneath, as well as vast arable land. As I said earlier during the courtesy call, that when we took over the government exactly a year ago, we resolved in Jigawa State to pursue private sector-led economic development strategy that is anchored on agriculture and agro-value chain development, as well as solid minerals. A program designed to optimize our competitive advantage and is being progressively entrenched across the state with tremendous success. That diligent investment promotion drive, the sustained and effective institutional reform pursued, as well as a specific regime of incentive carried out, have created an investment friendly environment in the state. Distinguished participants, it is gratifying to note that during the last 11 and a half months of this administration, over $600 million private direct investment, both foreign and local, was attracted across the state. A substantial portion of which was directed into the agricultural value chain development in rice and sugarcane cultivation and sugar refinery. We have also, during the period, recorded progress with regard to promotion and development of modern commercial activities anchored around the northern location of Jigawa State along the age-long Trans-Saharan trade route and its central local location along the northwest to northeast trade routes. The implementation of Jigawa Trade Corridor concept is the provision of market for access to landlocked sub-Saharan African countries. This is being pursued with vigor following the completion of infrastructure development at Megatari Border Prison and the launching of the trade concept at the zone which is expected to be operational at the beginning of the fourth quarter of this year. Similarly, the recent creation of the three additional trade corridors along the border regime with Niger, through Niger-Nigerian Joint Commission for Cooperation that includes the Ngara-Deora-Jigawa Kano Trade Corridor with Mogateri Free Zone as the home for the corridor. This has significantly enhanced the viability and sustainability of Jigawa State Corridor concept. The foregoing have firmly placed Jigawa State on a path of sustainable and viable economic development, thereby further enhancing its economic viability as a diversified agro-allied economy. As the captains of commerce and industries, mine and agriculture, distinguished members, this brief is intended not only to inform you on the current state of affairs in Jigawa State, but also to invite you to come and invest in our state to enable you to enjoy the robust incentive, rich abundant resources endowment, access to market, both regional and domestic, and above all, this tranquility and secure environment of the new world. While you continue to be with us for the remaining days ahead, I urge you to take the advantage of this serene and beautiful culture and tradition of our people so that they leave lasting impression of your visit to Jigawa State. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, a couple of months ago, we had the privilege of successfully hosting a three-day Chief of Army Staff Conference here in Nese and ended with hope that they will be given the opportunity to return next year. I hope by the time you wind up, you will have the same feelings and we will be very glad to host you again next year. On behalf of the government and the good people of Jigawa State, I most sincerely welcome you all to your home. Jigawa is the home of Nasima. I wish you successful deliberation and hope for Allah's guidance through all the deliberation and journey verses. Thank you.